Oh man, video games. This is a video game. You can video game. And you know, let's just start this thing. Hey there, everyone's gabbling. The start of travesty. Last time, I had no idea if I was doing the right thing, and because I haven't, you know, read my YouTube comments yet, I have no idea if I am still doing the right thing. Hey there, little fire bat from one of the Mickey Mouse games. It's Blazing the Bat. I'm in your home, Blazing the Bat. I need to unlock a passageway for some reason. So the key, you want the key? Oh no, I need to fight, you know, an innocent little critter man. Oh, that's kinda inflamed Blazing Bat. He's very fast. Hey dude, I'm trying to scan you here. Come on, be polite. Inflamed Blazing Bat! Wow, he's a legit boss. I get the feeling this isn't like a real battle or something. Do you use use water against a fire bat? It's pretty surprising. Oh man, you use fire attacks? Pretty surprising, sis! I'm just gonna sit in the lava because I'm dumb. Wow, okay, you're starting to hurt me a lot. What the hell, man? You can calm down, please. Please calm down. I don't like people who are too excited about a lot of things. Excitement is the bane of my soothing thing. I'm sitting in my thing. Ooh, whoops. Okay, so hey, I obviously did a fairly bad job during the Don Maku, which is basically what killed me, because wow, you only use water. Okay, so what I want to do is I go here, then as soon as the tendril is close, I panic, and I panic, and I jump in the lava all day long. Somehow, it's just, you know what, I should probably just do that, too. Hey, so here I can, like, actually just sit around my column, and, sit around my column, and heal really, really fast. What's going on here? What are you planning? You're a robot! What is up with that? Oh no, it's the real boss! Oh no! Okay, so splitting fireballs and then they split a thrust attack, upward strike. Oh jeez. I'm just gonna sit here if you don't mind. So is that your thrust attack? It's a fairly thrusting attack. You can tell words sometimes. So you kind of fight like Dr. Wily's Mean Bean Machine, and that has absolutely nothing to do with that video game. Oh jeez, you take a lot of spirits suiting water that I'm just not, like, I'm just kind of like blatantly misusing here. It's pretty great. Actually, you take a lot of water magic, is what you take a lot of. Ouch. Yeah, I'm... Nature's Gift, Nature's Gift, spam. Okay. Yeah, the sound is, like, plenty for me to, like, kind of put me in, don't use fire, you stupid butt. To put me in, you know what, I may or may not be dying around here. It's pretty great. Dying is pretty great if you can clobber your friends. Dying is pretty great if you can ignore their pittance. Why would you do that? That seems very impolite, huh, cow? So, I'm dumb. I keep getting hit by that, you know, while I'm just kind of trying to chill here. What's wrong with chillin'? I guess I'm just gonna be taking my time a lot, while desperately trying not to die. Pretty... You know what? Little gameplay tip for myself here. Don't go next to him while he's twirling his sword! You know? That may or may not have some useful properties. What I should do is I heal now, wait for the swirl to twirl a whirl, then I go like, I hit him a little bit, and then I heal again. This is the long way, but that's how I play. I find the long, boring ways that don't amount to anything, but I can kind of make work. I don't know, when you don't like fighting bosses all that much, you don't mind making them worse, I guess, is the lesson. You're supposed to, like, do stuff to... That's a lot of fireballs. Little fire-like niblets. Now they're just kind of exploding out of all the lavas. Man, what are you gonna do with all that lava, genie face robot mask? You can't put all that water in storage, because otherwise you'll get taxed for storage. Don't be stupid. Don't be stupid. If you can help it, try not to be stupid. That's my gameplay tip for all, you know, the amateur video game people out there. It's a very useful hint. And you should probably listen to it 35 times a day. Don't get hit by the thing and just kind of flail around randomly. And don't amount to much. Oh, jeez. I need to... I don't have enough spirit. And now I'm gonna die, even though this takes, like, forever. That's pretty wonderful. Very happy with this. Remember, guys, I can't use rave mode, I can't use items. Can't use anything, really, in boss fights. It's pretty great. There we go. Can just kind of wait it out. Kind of. Not really. Okay, well, whatever. I'm sort of, maybe, kind of outpaced. No, I'm not.
Like a million times here is a thing. So to do that, I tried this idea of not falling in the lava, because that, I think, is what hurted me the most last time. Yeah, that was even kind of simple. Okay, fair enough. Oh, man, you know, when I'm gonna let you run right over my face mode, that's great. Right, no, I should probably just go ahead and do that. Go ahead and do what you must. Go ahead and do what you do. That doesn't make a lot of sense, but I don't mind. Yeah, I can put my thing here so that, you know, I can heal while doing that, and then after he throws his dagger, I can return my cone and just barely miss him. That's part of the plan, of course. Kind of crazy person guy that you think I am. Person that doesn't do plans? Impossible. That does not exist. Kind of unfortunate. I think I kind of ran out of water for my hips. I don't think my phone should have done that, and I didn't. Because I'm just, you know, a championship edition. It's a pretty great being an edition of something. You all should consider doing that. Whoa, I crippled you somehow. Are you poisoned? Can boss be poisoned? No, no. It's something I've always wanted to figure out. Oh, well, he's uncrippled. Great, guys. Maybe I need to do like something like that. Just kind of stand out here. I think that's a wonderful idea. I love standing out. If I could stand out every day of the morning, I probably would. Great. You know, my water column is no. Sometimes I do get white. Blue. Sometimes I do smash blueberries in my hips. You know, the secret to having success in the music business is to have a lot of blueberries. That's why most, you know, fantastic acts in show business always come from farming families. There's a reason for that, you know. It's not a coincidence or anything. Don't be crazy. There is no such thing as a coincidence. It is a fallacy to believe that anything ever is not related to anything else ever. And otherwise, there's a lot of crazy guys on the internet, and I find that quite a lot hard to believe. Yuck. Yes, I'm making a statement here. I don't know what it is. So I think that the thing here is that there comes a time, they don't really ever have any time to hit you. It's pretty great. It's just that's all my neighborhood friends.
Get it in the face. You know what? Let's nature's spam for a little bit. Always a good time. I love to spam my spirit. Oh, I do that every day. Oh, like, I go to the market, I'm like, oh man, I really would like to buy that tractor. But all I got is the spirit. Let's spam it all over the place and maybe lead me to level ups. I just beat you, Mr. Little Bat. Well, at least I didn't kill you. I killed your guardian. Huh, okay. Uh-huh, that's true. It's true, I don't even know what your treasure is. Huh, okay. But, oh, if only we had communicated. Oh, man. Okay. Hey. And the shrouds find you. That's kind of weird. What is going on here? I don't know, so am I supposed to basically backtrack and then I go...
See the air shroud? Basically I accidentally did the right thing? That's what you're trying to tell me? No, when the shroud is there, is it the wizard? Is he a shroud? Because he's wearing a shroud? Does that count? I'm getting hit by totem bows. Does that count? I'm just kind of like trying to skip ahead here out of laziness. And because I've already... Hey there, bomber, I forgot you guys around here. I'm pretty good at video games. You can just start walking though on lava because it's less effort than actually jumping, I guess. Because anyway, I can just go here and here all day anyways. As y'all know, I don't mind to do that kind of celebration towards hate. Aspartame and aspirins, and also the animal, the ass, you know, it's a donkey, it's another way of saying that totally innocent word. Oh yeah, you can't dash here, I forgot that you couldn't dash here, and also, no dashing, it's not possible here. It's pretty grandiose. Do you like grandiose things, kids? Because I think that grandiose things are pretty grand. Like, I don't want to be all like Captain Shishkabob here, but it's something I genuinely believe, as my nature gifting back myself to life, it's pretty great. You silly spike! Now you're all timed bad, it's pretty great. Oh man, what a time thing. I forgot that was a possibility in this game of video. Do I want to do that? I have no clue. I can heal though by spamming that button that I put on spell. So I can go through. That switch needs to be somehow. I don't know how. I can just go and spike the lolly and I'm lying on spike man all along. I'm on spike man all along. I still have the switch in the right place, man. You don't like wind, so I'm going to get you with wind. That is how things work in Marsales. That is how it works in the land before dreams. Time, space, and time space. Basically before Jack Nicholson invaded the world back in 1904. Might as well spam some healing, just, you know, before I die.
Yeah. I might as well also re-spam some healing here. You know, before I die. Sounds like a good idea. So is, like, the key to Guy's treasure? I don't know, but now we're back outside. Crazy town, like, dude. Frog sport, man. Yoshi! You see the door above the cave? Well, I don't know. There's a door above this cave, apparently. That's... maybe I can go there from above, because, okay, you know what? I'm just gonna die here. You re-get all my health. I mean, no, it's beneficial death sometimes. Also, like, it re-puts all these platforms here, which, you know, make these non-dumb to go through. I don't know, yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. Are you a Shroud? No, you're not a Shroud. You're just a guy thing. Oh, man, spamming buttons. It's pretty great. Or, you know, come on, just die already. Thank you. Okay, yeah, so I'm here. You may remember this here as a here of the past, by which I mean, like, yesterday's video or something. Oh! Really? I don't mind eating them now. I have come to peace with the idea of eating candy from time to time. Especially when just rethreading stuff. I don't know, it just feels right when I jump right in the flames like a dumb person. Right, you? You're just kind of there, and I stay just kind of in you. Wait, will I ever not be able to go down to the ostensibly secret... What up with the spikes? That's kind of a weird thing to have. What's up with that platform? Am I supposed to ride it up somewhere? Because that sounds like something that could happen. It sounds like something I did want to happen. Oh man, and that... Oh man, I think I am missing stuff now. Apparently, there's another way to get... to a door above the cave down there. Man, that's kind of... Why are you healing so slowly, Nature's Gift? Come on, you're better than that. You can do it. Oh, whatever. Okay, well, I mean... I clearly saw that... Yeah, there's a door down there. Oh, man, now I gotta figure out that mystery. I have to. It's an obligation as I jump into spikes, randomly and wantonly. Okay, well, there's a skill there, too. What's the... Oh my god, I'm supposed to, like, basically make the rocks there fall down and then I jump on them and stuff. Yes. So I don't need to deal with you. This is the best use of rave mode ever. There we go, so I got this. So, to get the other, like, these things down there, yeah, from what I understand, you get on these to get them to go down, and then you... Well, normally I could just walk there. Basically, you just kind of, like, race your way down by hitting every single explosive. That's the important part. Whatever, game. Go away. Whatever, man. Go away. Where? Am I, like, anywhere close yet? Like, I don't... There it is. Oh, jeez. What? Really? Really? Oh, man. Was there anything that heals... That heals me fully? Okay. I know there's not a good use of money, basically. But I kind of just want... I want to make it here. What does that even mean? Oh, what the hell? Now we got, like, hostile, yo, dude, random enemies. Well, at least we got a swearing bat on our team, I guess. That's useful, although, man, those shroud things, actually, I don't even know where they are at anymore, so I guess they're not really that, dangerous. So, hey, I'm back here, where I'm going to die, probably. It's pretty great. I'm gonna eat one of these again, because I'm just kind of chilling inside a spike for now. Come on, go away, everything! Oh, jeez, no! That took too long. Man, that's, like, impossible. already like ruined my chance there. I think I need to wait between each step, you know, so I can actually go up them and stuff. Because, I mean, I've cleared all the enemies, but if I can't actually use them as an actual stepladder, it's of very little use to me. Yeah, oh, shoot. Okay, let's just give myself Earth Shift. Yeah, I did not think this through in the slightest. It's pretty great. Oh jeez, no, wait! Oh, no! Need to stagger them. Okay, so I want to stagger them. Basically, I wait a little bit here. That should be good. That should be good, because, I mean, we've clearly seen that I have plenty of time to make it there when I'm not backdashing by accident. But, yeah. Got plenty of time to make it there. I've always had plenty of time, especially if I get rid of all the critters beforehand. Assuming I don't die stupidly, which was not the case yet. Oh jeez. Yeah, I did that by accident backwards. Okay, I'm already on... shoot. Whoa. Oh jeez, I'm getting all... Oh no! I was there, but... Enough to that. I re-got somehow Brave Mode. I'm gonna abuse it. See how that goes, because, you know, getting killed is fun. No, but... Oh man, I don't know why that just kind of like went to tatters like that. It's pretty weird. Man, well, you know what, whatever. I'm dancing anyway, so hopefully the fact that we got some Os ghosts in the face won't do much. That is my help, my hope, my dream, perchance, to... I don't know what's going on, is what I'm basically saying. Okay, so wait, so this should be just... No, you stupid dog! You! Assuming there's not, like, another one beyond the spikes. Let's hope for the best, I guess. Okay, there's no bomber in my face right now. Thinking about it, I could maybe space out the bricks a tiny little bit more, maybe? I don't wanna, you know, kinda like... do it too much and come to regret it once I'm down there is the thing. Well, let's see. Just a little tiny bit more. Just a tiny bit more. Okay. Okay. Should... Don't turn around when I'm trying to dash, Mr. Allen. Okay, so... Okay, so this should be fine. Should be fine. Just outrunning... No bombermans here, like I always do every Saturday morning while watching cartoons or something. I don't know what I'm even trying to say. Okay, whoa. Just gonna put this here so I have some means of surviving. And there we go. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Of course I don't have a save prompt. I was kind of like hoping for that. Well, looks like I'm forced to keep playing. I was, you know, like, hoping I could stop for today, but that's not happening, apparently, so that's good. Okay, but it's just this. Yeah, just. Well, I don't know, it's mostly traps, and I'm okay with... Yeah, this is a fact. I think, like, everyone is tired of hearing me say that, like, every day. See, this is like simple pie, where you jump in a hole and you die. The simplest flavor of pie. hit, because I don't know how to dodge that yet. Can't say I've actually tried much. Wow, you guys are now actually kind of timed okay-ish. Accent on the okay-ish. Okay, here. There we go! Whoops, I got hit by lightning. Who knows? My ultimate battle cry. I don't have rave mode yet. So that means I gotta try mode through this somehow. Yeah, that's gonna happen. That's so totally gonna happen. It's gonna happen so hard. So hard, I s- Good thing I got all these candies that I can eat. You know, it's convenience, I suppose. Because, yes. Yeah, I'm gonna die here, it's pretty great. Oh man, more candy eating, that's pretty awesome. Sure am eating a lot of candy, I'm gonna be a healthy boy at the end of the day. It's pretty great. Well, you know, it's totally on purpose, and I'll just always give me the proper thing. That is a thing that can happen, right? You always want to get the proper chest when you open the chest that has, you know, all this neat decoration and, like, wood paneling and missiles in your face. It's pretty great. Look at all these efforts I'm using making it through this land of shower and chowder together at last, the never-before-seen dream of 63 illegal Americans trying to find their way through life. This is Valcal smashing his face against distorted travesty. And join me next time when hopefully when I smash my face it's not out of discontent, but out of video games. But can't really predict that sort of thing. Oh well. And that was today.